I know the Bible isn't perfect, 'cause it left one person out. There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was someone else around. Yeah, I think his name was Steve, and he was passing through town. When he heard a snake a-whispering to Adam in the garden, "Take the fruit, it's good for you," Steve said, "I beg your pardon. I know it's not my business, but will you just hear me out?" He said, "I wouldn't lie, you should not go to that tree. The serpent knows the apple grows from a forbidden seed. Oh, you want what you can't have, but you've got all the things you need." There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was Steve. He said, "Adam, don't be fooled by the snake. Don't risk it all for a taste. Oh, what a waste to have everything and give it all away." Adam looked around, and as he wrestled with his fate, Steve and Eve rolled up their sleeves to wrestle with that snake. In the midst of all the chaos, Steve was still screaming out. He said, "I wouldn't lie, you should not go to that tree. The serpent knows the apple grows from a forbidden seed. Oh, you want what you can't have, but you've got all the things you need." There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was Steve. He said, "Adam, don't be fooled by the snake. Don't risk it all for a taste. Oh, what a waste to have everything and give it all away." Sometimes I feel like Adam, 'cause I've got more than I need. But even when I have it all, I want what's out of reach. Maybe I should learn my lesson, like Steve was talking to me. He said, "I wouldn't lie, you should not go to that tree. The serpent knows the apple grows from a forbidden seed. Oh, you want what you can't have, but you've got all the things you need." There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was Steve. He said, "Adam, don't be fooled by the snake. Don't risk it all for a taste. Oh, what a waste to have everything and give it all away."